Are you looking for the 5 best secure router of 2022? In this video we will look at some of the top best secure router on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget range. Starting at number 5. TP-Link Archer C5400V2. Comes protected by TP-Link's home care service. Are you in the market for one of the best wireless routers and don't mind a quirky design? If a 1990s-inspired sci-fi design sounds like it will fit right in your home, then the TP-Link Archer C5400V2 might be the best secure router for you. It's not exactly the most modern-looking mesh router out there, but it's unique in that it can bridge consumer and enterprise users by offering high-end functionality at a reasonable price point and with a relaxed setup. Its security credentials are boosted by TP-Link Home Care, which offers parental controls and built-in antivirus. Free for the first 3 years, it lets you manage network access and protects from malicious attacks. Security settings can be fine-tuned by logging into the router, where it's possible to configure security type and edit SSIDs and passwords. At number 4. Netgear Nighthawk Smart Wi-Fi Router AC1900R7000. Fast router is protected by Armor, featuring fast Wi-Fi performance. The R7000 is still one of the best secure routers you can get even a few years after being released, and you stand a good chance of picking it up in the sale. Nighthawk is one of the most established router brands, and this model from Netgear features the security features we've come to expect, including built DOS attack protection, and options for setting parental controls in addition to filtering unwarranted domains. Although the R7000 is fast, it costs around the same amount as the Linksys EA6900 and the Asus RTAC68U. These routers don't look as good, but have much better software. But the R7000 is still a fine router, and a worthy investment if you shop around for a deal. At number 3. Asus RTX88U Dual Band Wi-Fi Router. Wi-Fi 6 brings cutting-edge speeds. If you're seeking the fastest possible router for your home network, this model from Asus flies thanks to its dual-band 802.11ax or Wi-Fi 6 connectivity, and it also supports MU-MIMO and OFDMA. If you have a recent smartphone such as the Galaxy S10, you'll benefit from blisteringly fast file transfer speeds, and even those that are still running on the older 802.11ax connectivity band will benefit. The Asus also features Eye Protection Network Security powered by Trend Micro, a commercial-grade security feature that blocks internet security threats for any device connected to the network. At number 2. Netgear BR500 VPN Router. A router with an integrated firewall and VPN. With the BR500, Netgear has handily baked a VPN into the router itself to give small and medium businesses or SMBs a secure and affordable way to safeguard their privacy. Easy to deploy and manage, it's suitable for lesser experienced IT professionals and would sit pretty in any office thanks to its minimalistic white styling. On the downside, it might not offer enough control for more experienced admins, and there is a cost overhead for adding more devices that, once past the initial limit, can be purchased on a subscription plan. At number 1. Aro Home Wi-Fi System. Impressively secure mesh units. One way to get around Wi-Fi dead spots that routers can't reach is to switch to a Wi-Fi mesh setup to wrap your home in wireless internet, and Aro's home Wi-Fi is a pricey, yet security-conscious option. Its free app provides fine control over network and devices, including guest user and parental controls. An optional expanded security service can be subscribed to for less than a tenner a month that offers enterprise-grade network security powered by AI that detects threats on normal browsing habits and traffic sources. Subscriptions to encrypt BVPN, 1Password and Malwarebytes are also included. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment and subscribe. If you have any questions related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will back to you as soon as possible.